you know, Dr. Seuss used to write about the Lorax and everything getting taken over. Well, this was the first one that sort of really happened, where they took over the Evergreen Hill Farm and put in a subdivision that was shocking. And my friend Rick Kitchener wrote this song about the Evergreen Hill Farm.
Thank you very much.